हाँ
ले ले ला।
थोड़ा।
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल।
मॉर्निंग मैम।
So today we will discuss about the graphical representation of BPSK signal, and from that one have to find out the distance between two symbols. In this BPSK, only two symbols are there. Here we can transmit either one or zero. So here we can find out the distance between these two symbols. And after that, we have to find out the power spectral density of BPSK signal. Then from that one, have to find out the bandwidth. The two parameters here we can estimate. One is the distance between the two symbols. In BPSK, each symbol consists of only one bit, either one or zero. What is the distance between these two bits? Have to find out. And another one is have to draw the power spectral density of BPSK signal. Power spectral density means how to draw the spectrum of BPSK signal. From that BPS spectrum, how to find out the bandwidth of BPSK signal. These are the very very important parameters for every digital modulation technique. For every digital modulation technique, how to find out. Shall we start the lesson? I am sharing my screen to you. So today we will discuss about, first one is a graphical representation of BPSK or geometrical representation of BPSK signal.
మ్యామ్ అలౌ చేయమని చెప్తున్నారు మ్యామ్.
అలౌ సరే. జియోమెట్రికల్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఆఫ్ బిపిఎస్కే ఆర్ గ్రాఫికల్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఆఫ్ బిపిఎస్కే సిగ్నల్. So to represent graphical representation or geometrical representation, how to write that equation of BPSK signal in orthonormal coordinates. How to write that equation of BPSK in terms of orthonormal coordinates. That means if that is cos theta is there, and perpendicular to that cos theta is equal to sine theta. So both the cos and sine are perpendicular to that one. Here we can write that BPSK signal in terms of orthonormal coordinates. So first you have to write the equation for BPSK. Please, all of you write the equation for BPSK. That equal to d of t root of 2ps cos omega naught t is the actual equation for BPSK. Here we can write the signal in terms of orthonormal coordinates, right? Please note on how to write the above equation in terms of orthonormal coordinates. According to orthonormal coordinates, the signal is equal to, according to ortho orthonormal coordinates. The signal, BPSK signal, equal to b of t into root of here root of t b by 2 and here cos omega naught t, which term is missed? Root of tb by 2. Here we write, here this is an ps into tb. Similarly, here we can add 2 by here you can write orthonormal 2 by tb. So here we can multiply this one, tb tb get cancelled, again we get root of 2ps. So here we can write root of 2 by tb into cos omega naught t. This is in terms of orthonormal coordinates. In terms of bit duration is we can consider. Then here again we can write this one b of t and root of ps and tp u1 of t, where u1 of t is nothing but root of 2 by tb into cos omega naught t. Cos omega naught t. So here we can indicate that we can represent the waveform like this here. Only one coordinate is there. Cos omega naught t ne undi kabatti danne manam orthonormal lo raaskunnam. So like this here you can write that equation in this form that indicates that orthonormal case. And here another important term here we can find out. So energy of that bit. Let us assume this is a bit duration. This is a bit duration. TB. The power contained in this bit is PS. The power of this bit PS. The product of the power within that bit is indicates that EB. Energy of that bit. EB equal to energy of that bit is equal to PS into TB. Power within that bit duration. The power within this bit duration. Okay? Then, now here we can represent the graphical representation of BPSK signal or geometrical representation of the BPSK signal is called as a constellation diagram. That also called as a constellation diagram. The constellation diagram is represent like this. Please listen carefully. This is very, very important. Constellation diagram. So let us assume how to draw the constellation diagram or graphical representation. Must and should have to write that equation in orthonormal coordinates. Using orthonormal coordinates here, we can draw this. Let us assume B of t equal to plus 1. If the B of t is equal to plus 1, that is logic 1. So here at this one, the amplitude of this equation is root of PS into TB. Cos 2. Here we can represent this is an u1 of t with amplitude. Enta manaki amplitude. Let us assume at this one. The amplitude is equal to root of PS TB. This is equal to root of EB. The product of power into time indicates that is the energy. When B of t is equal to plus 1 volt, that is logic 1. So the direction of that equation is in this direction, positive direction, with amplitude root of EB. Whereas B of t equal to minus 1 volt. The representation of that equation is here in this opposite direction.
మేడం వెయిట్ చేస్తున్నారండి మేడం
వెయిట్ ఓకే ఓకే యు వన్ ఆఫ్ టీ విత్ ది ఆంప్లిట్యూడ్ సో హియర్ వి కెన్ ఇండికేట్ దట్ అగైన్ దిస్ ఇస్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ eb so here this is a one symbol at plus 1 volt and another symbol is at minus 1 volt now here you can find out the distance between these two so what is the distance between these two symbols you have to find out okay chain So what is the distance between these two symbols d equal to enta cheppal naaku the distance between the two symbols enta ikkada nunchi ikkadiki root of ab from this one root of ab so total the distance is 2 into root of ab the distance between the two symbols in bpsk is 2 into root ab in BPSK this is very very important this is a very very important we can highlight this one raiskunna the distance between the two symbols in BPSK is the distance between the two symbols in BPSK is d equal to 2 into root of eb where eb is energy within that bit where energy eb bit energy eb equal to PS into TB the power within that bit duration we can multiply these two that gives the energy of the bit okay now my screen is visible to you
yes ma'am
okay is note chestunnara ఎలా గ్రాఫికల్ రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఎలా చేశారు అనేది దెన్ షల్ ఐ స్టార్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ నెక్స్ట్ హౌ టు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ ద స్పెక్ట్రమ్ ఆఫ్ మాడ్యులేటింగ్ సిగ్నల్ హియర్ ద మాడ్యులేటింగ్ సిగ్నల్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఏ డేటా సిగ్నల్ సో ఐ విల్ discuss the procedure to draw the spectrum of data signal after that I will explain how to draw the spectrum of that BPSK signal so first have to consider power spectral density of the data signal from that that is easy first one after that you have to find out the power spectral density of BPSK right power spectral density so what is the power spectral density the power that is contained within that bandwidth that indicates that power spectral density within the फ्रीक्वेंसी रेंज डेंसिटी ठीक है विद इन दैट एरिया हियर वी कैन कंसीडर दैट इज अ फ्रीक्वेंसी विद इन दैट frequency or within that bandwidth so how much power that can be placed that is power spectral density so power spectral density of data signal first b of t data signal from that one you have to draw the spectrum so here in this case B of T is a bipolar signal. B of T is bipolar signal that is extended from so here plus or minus 1 volt. Plus 1 volt indicates that logic 1. Minus 1 volt indicates that zero logic. Here, this is an here we can indicate that waveform bipolar. Already we discussed the topic bipolar. Here we can represent this is a plus 1 volt. Here this is a minus 1 volt. This is a TB duration. In this case, here we can consider T is at the center. We can represent T is equal to zero here at the center. The duration, total duration is TB. At this one here, we can represent this is then TB by 2. Here we can indicate that this is a minus. TB by 2. We can consider like this. That means here this is a bit. At the center of this one here we can indicate that T is equal to 0. Center ga teeskondi. So ikkada nunchi e idi ikkada center ga batti idem avutundi TB by 2 avutundi plus TB by 2. Identha avutundi minus TB by 2 avutundi. So that's why here we can consider that data signal less than or equal to TB by 2. That is the duration. Then, so here this is B of T is equal to plus or minus 1 volt. That is bipolar. Plus 1 volt and minus 1 volt. So here we can find out the power spectral density of that signal that is equal to we can represent the power spectral density of that signal G of F is equal to the Fourier transform of
madam hello cheyamani cheptunnaru madam
oh number ant late ga vasthe lagamma okay The power spectral density of that signal is equal to the Fourier transform of that signal square bar. That is here you can calculate the power of that one divided by the duration. In this duration here, that is in TB. Bit duration again. So. So here we can calculate power spectral density of that signal is here this is the voltage here we can find out that is a Fourier transform for that voltage signal then we can square that signal and divided by that square of that voltage divided by the duration of that bit here the duration of the bit is TB So before going to derive G of F, first you have to derive B of F. What is B of F? The Fourier transform of B of T. So that is equal to Fourier transform of B of F is equal to, once you know the B of T. So from that one here you can calculate B of F, that is equal to integration of the duration, you know, TB by 2 to TB by 2, because here T is the center and this one. So that is extended from minus TB by 2 to TB by 2. So total length of the one TB duration into, so here plus or minus 1 volt. 1 volt take the one. So here we can consider plus or minus 1 volt here one into Fourier transform and in chale into e to the power of minus j 2 pi f t into dt. So this is the formula for calculating the Fourier transform of that voltage signal, that is a data signal B of T, or bipolar waveform of the data signal. So are you understand how to find out the Fourier transform, and are you resolved this equation? Amma din solve
chestaru ano ichestunnarante madam
chestunnaru wait cheyandi. So dinni resolve cheyandi amma ee integral ni solve cheyandi. Okay, my screen is visible to you. My screen kanipistunda meeku? Hello.
Yes ma'am.
Integral ni solve cheyandi. How to solve this integral? You have to put plus or minus 1 upside here integral e to the power of minus j 2 pi t divided by what is an integration minus j 2 pi f minus TB by 2 here TB by 2 T plus low substitute chain TB by 2 and minus TB by 2. So what is the resultant one? Here minus e to the power of minus j 2 pi f t plus len pettale tb by 2 tb by 2 and then next vachedappudiki then minus kada minus denominator lo minus undi kabatte em avutundi plus e to the power of so minus tb by 2 ante ikkada minus undi kabatte positive j 2 pi f dB by 2. Then the denominator is J 2 pi f. And again here you can rewrite this expression. Plus or minus 1. Here we can write this one. E to the power of J 2 pi f tb, 2 get cancelled here, 2 get cancelled, only tb plus minus e to the power of minus j pi f tb. Divided by 2 pi f. So this is in which form? E to the power of j theta e to the power of j theta minus e to the power of minus j theta by 2j. What is that equation?
Sine theta, ma'am.
Sine theta, very good. Here we can replace plus or minus 1 sine. Here, sine theta. And then here we can observe that in this e to the power of j pi f tb, extra is tb is there. And here also tb is there, but the denominator, that is j, 2j pi f only there. That's why here we can multiply numerator and denominator with tb. This equation here tb, then here we write this one plus or minus 1 into tb. And this is sine of pi f tb divided by pi f tb. This is the result. This is in B of F. This is in B of F. Then, from this one here, you can find out G of F. the power spectral density of the signal equal to square of this one. Square just the one. Here we can indicate that that is an TB square, because plus or minus one square just the one just. And here sine yf TB divided by phi of TB. Whole square divided by here the bit duration according to that one. This TB and TB get cancelled. Then here you can draw the spectrum for this one. Here this equation is a sinc function. Here we can represent this is a sinc function. How to represent this one, the sinc function? We can represent the sinc function is like this. With amplitude, this is an amplitude is an TB. At first zero crossing here, the zero is obtained at actually that is an pi. This pi is equal to here according to our equation pi into f TB. FTB. Here minus pi. Similar way minus pi negative. Then pi pi get cancelled. Therefore F equal to here F is equal to 1 by TB. 1 by TB is equal to FB. FB. That means this is an F is equal to 0. This is at F equal to FB. Similar way here we can indicate that minus F this one equal to negative section here minus FB. Here we can consider the bandwidth is in positive side only. What is the bandwidth of this one? The bandwidth of the spectrum. This is indicates that nothing but a spectrum. So what is the bandwidth of this one? The bandwidth of the data signal is only FB. Here we can consider for zero only. Zero nunchi akkada varaku vachindi. This is a FB. The bandwidth of the data signal is FB. Okay, like that here. Ela vachindi manaki. So this is in sinc function, the first zero is obtained at pi FB. So here a generalized here you can indicate that pi is equal to pi FB. Pi pi get cancelled, then F is equal to 1 by TB, that is equal to FB. Like that here you can find out the spectrum of that data signal. From that one have to find out the bandwidth of that data signal. Are you understand the procedure how to calculate the bandwidth? Emma, hello, hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Em cheyali manaki voltage signal teeskuntunnam then teeskuna tarvata సిగ్నల్ ఏ ఎంత డ్యూరేషన్ వరకు ఉంటుందో తీసుకుంటున్నాం దెన్ బిట్ డ్యూరేషన్ తీసుకున్న తర్వాత దాన్ని ఏం చేస్తున్నారు హ్యావ్ టు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ ద ఫోరియర్ ట్రాన్స్ఫార్మ్ ఫోరియర్ ట్రాన్స్ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ సిగ్నల్ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేసిన తర్వాత అప్పుడు ఏం చేస్తున్నారు పవర్ స్పెక్ట్రల్ డెన్సిటీ అనేది క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేస్తున్నారు దిస్ ఇస్ ఫర్ ఓన్లీ డేటా సిగ్నల్ ఇది మాడ్యులేటింగ్ సిగ్నల్ కే చేశారు బట్ ఇప్పుడు మీరు ఏం చేయాలి బిపిఎస్ కే సిగ్నల్ కి చేయాలి అవునా సో yesterday I whatsapp that material so how we can find out the power spectral density of bpsk signal chusara adi
bpsk
same procedure but adentante instead of taking that b of t is equal to plus or minus 1 volt ఇక్కడ ఏం తీసుకోవాలి హియర్ వి కెన్ కన్సిడర్ సో పవర్ స్పెక్ట్రల్ డెన్సిటీ ఆఫ్ బిపిఎస్కే సిగ్నల్ So instead of taking that only data signal here, you have to consider the voltage equation. BPSK of T equal to B of T root of 2ps cos omega not t this is also bit duration kada either one b of t either plus 1 volt or minus 1 the carries so that's why here we can indicate that the time here can consider less than or equal to tb by 2 So cos omega naught t. Here we can write this cos omega naught t equal to. Ela raskovali e to the power of j 2 pi f naught t plus e to the power of minus j 2 pi f naught t. Have to write that equation. Please do this one. Already in pumpichan ga batti okkar chudandi adi. So here we can write that equation B of T root of 2PS sorry instead of writing that cos theta here Here we can write e to the power of j 2 pi f naught t plus e to the power of minus j 2 pi f naught t Here we can consider here divided by 2. Here we can divided by 2. Then this is in voltage form. Have to find out Fourier transform of this one. Fourier transform ante em cheyali. So V of F. Equal to integration minus tb by 2 to tb by 2 and this equation into e to the power of minus j 2 pi f t into dt how to find out that one integration b of t root of 2 PS divided by 2 into e to the power of j 2 pi ft plus e to the power of minus j 2 pi f naught t here into e to the power of minus j 2 pi f t into dt. How to find out the integral for this one? How to solve this one? Idantha solve chesthe meeku em vastundi? All of you, hello amma, chusara nen pampichina material chusara? How to find out that power spectral density of that BPSK signal? From that one, what is the bandwidth of BPSK signal? Hello? According to that one, what is the bandwidth of BPSK signal? Hello? My voice is audible to you? నేను పంపించాను కదా నిన్న, దాన్ని చూసారా మీరు? స్పెక్ట్రమ్ కూడా డ్రా చేసాం కదమ్మా అకార్డింగ్ టు దట్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీస్. బ్యాండ్విడ్త్ ఆఫ్ బిపిఎస్ కి ఎంత వచ్చింది?
2FB మ్యామ్.
2FB రైట్. ద బ్యాండ్విడ్త్ ఆఫ్ ఇదంతా సాల్వ్ చేస్తే మీకు అలా వస్తుంది. ఏమో ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి, మీకు ఏం డౌట్ ఉంటే నన్ను అడగండి. సో హియర్ వీ కెన్ డ్రా దిస్ వన్ స్పెక్ట్రమ్. హియర్ దిస్ ఈస్ అ సెంటర్, హియర్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ఇన్ దిస్ పాజిటివ్ సెక్షన్. హియర్ దిస్ ఈస్ అన్ ఎఫ్. హియర్ వీ కెన్ ఇండికేట్ దట్ దిస్ ఈస్ అన్ F plus FB, another one is an F minus FB, positive section. Therefore, this is an FB. Here, this is indicates that another FB. Total, the bandwidth of BPSK signal. Equal to 2FB. This is very very important. The two parameters here we can estimate it in this section. One is the distance between the two bits, and another one is the bandwidth of data signal. Another one is the bandwidth of BPSK signal. Okay, bandwidth of data signal always constant. That is bit duration kabatti FB anu. But here we have to remember the distance between the two symbols. In BPSK, each symbol consists of only one bit. What is the distance between the two symbols in BPSK? Chappal naku. The distance between the two symbols in BPSK is 2 into root of AB. The bandwidth of BPSK is equal to 2FB. So for every digital modulation technique here we can compare these two parameters. What is the distance between the symbols and what is the bandwidth of the digital modulation technique? According to this one, the distance is maximum or greater than that other digital modulation technique. That indicates that the errors that are entered into that system is reduced. Noise is less compared to that other system. Our interferences are less when the distance is greater than that other system. That noise is very less. Our interferences are very less, and bandwidth is increased. That is the one of the drawback of the digital modulation techniques. Okay, are you understand, Emma? Okay. హలో రెస్పాండ్ అవ్వను అర్థమైందా
ఎస్ మ్యామ్
అదొకసారి ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి నేను పంపించింది మీకు వచ్చేస్తుంది ప్రాబ్లం అదంతా అనాలిటికల్ అన్నమాట సో దట్ హ్యావ్ టు సాల్వ్ దట్ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ చేస్తే మీకు వచ్చేస్తుంది ఏమా
ఓకే మ్యామ్
ఓకేనా సో హ్యావ్ టు రిమెంబర్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఈక్వేషన్ గుర్తు పెట్టుకోవాలి తర్వాత whatever that one distance between two symbols gurtu pettukovali inkote enti bandwidth of that one particular digital modulation technique anedi gurtu pettukovali you have to remember these parameters then we can compare with next modulation techniques that is very very important okay stop cheddamu ikkadatte shall we stop Okay, thank you, Amma. Thank you all.